When this IC get ignition voltage 12 voltage, on that time this IC produce ground. Everyone, this is Ozil. Welcome back to my channel. So today class is ECM repairing class 4 in English. In this video we will discuss about 12 voltage distribution inside the board. How 12 volt travel in the board after main relay. How to get engaged and how to get main relay on. When we turn on the ignition car, on that time the 12 voltage ignition come inside the board to this IC. When this IC get ignition voltage 12 voltage, on that time this IC produce ground for main relay. So when main relay get ground from this IC, on that time 12 voltage again come inside the this board through pin number 3, 5 and 6. Okay, that's why we called it main relay. After main relay on 12 voltage distribution, because that is main 12 voltage distribution inside the board. When this 12 voltage get inside the board, the all boards are on finally. So today we will discuss in the diagram for better understanding. So I will create here pin, ECM pin. So just have a look, and if you get knowledge from this video, please do like, share and subscribe. So we have ECM pin number 3, 5 and 6. Okay, this is the ECM pin. ECM pin. And the power 12 voltage come after main relay. After main relay on. Okay, when main relay on that time here and here come 12 volt and goes to the copper coil wire. As you see in the board here, and also goes to the one MOSFET. Here you can see. This is the location of this MOSFET. And after that, they goes to three capacitor, 1, 2, 3, both are get damaged from burning. Okay, so I will draw the capacitor in the blue marker. Here you can see, and here you can see. I will show ground in this blue marker. So this is our ground, and this is the 12 voltage supply. It get 12 voltage to this 3 capacitor, and after that also goes to power IC. This power IC number 40076. This power IC have 36 lag. So this 12 volt also goes to this power IC and also to injector driver. So injector driver number is 4005. It have 64 legs. So as you know, there is between resistance 1 kilo ohm resistance. And this is the input of 12 volt plus 12 volt here plus 12 volt plus 2 plus 12 volt plus 12 sorry 12 volt as you see here, and also goes to this MOSFET also. So I will draw here this MOSFET. And we will create two capacitor more. Here you can see this stored 48 voltage. So I will draw here. Here is a ground. And this is our 48 voltage. 48 volt. How to create this 48 volt? You know, if you want to know that how to make this MOSFET 48 voltage, go to my another channel and check video. I have made video class 1 to 32. Okay, and also goes to this coil also, and here. So I will draw here. And this goes to injector MOSFET, injector diode. Okay, so this is the simple 12 volt distribution after main relay on. So guys, this is the video. So if you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe. And guys, if you want to get any ECM pin out, any IC pin out, you can buy from our website ramzone.in. The link below in the description. So guys, if you get knowledge from this video, please leave a comment for more video, and please do like, share and subscribe. So I hope you guys are well. So thanks for watching. Thank you.